this trip is very huge for most of us. For me too as well, because I've never traveled anywhere in my life. I've stayed here in Oakland the whole time. So it's really crazy to know that you guys are helping us in order to like go to London. I'm very excited to see what the atmosphere is over there.
Being from Oakland, there's a lot of culture diversity, and one of the things is it's very popular soccer, and despite there being so much soccer here, you know, opportunities are limited, and one like this, it rarely comes up. It's almost one in a lifetime. So when it comes up, we want to take advantage of it, and that's why it means so much to us, because it's ours, and you know, it never pops up, but we have it.
Thank you, Greg, for the support. It really means a lot, because this trip is a one-time opportunity for all of us. So thank you.
I want to thank Lee and Neil. What you guys did is very special for us. It helps us get closer and closer to pursuing our goal and playing internationally in England. Thank you.
Thank you, Julie, for donating us money. I appreciate it. And the Hunter will appreciate it too. You're donating us lots of money. And we're thankful for that. You're giving us a lot of opportunities that we didn't really get.
Thank you, Samantha, for the support that you're giving our team. I think it's a really huge blessing from you. Thank you.
I want to say thank you to Michael. Your donation means a lot to us. It moves us forward to our goal, which is to play in England internationally. And I want to thank you for it. It means a lot to us.